Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to discuss about the CPT 2020 updates.
And this video is presented by a leading medical coding training academy, ThoughtFlows.
The CPT 2020 is having a total number of 10,471 cores. In this, 248 are new cores. The new course will be identified by dot symbol in the book, and 75 are revised course. Revised course means there will be a small change in the code description, and you can able to see this with triangle symbol. 71 are deleted course. That means these 71 course no more available in the 2020 edition. There are totally 394 code changes are there in this book, and all these new course will be available in Appendix B. We will see what are the updates chapter wise now. The first one is from modifiers, 50 modifier, which is bilateral procedure, and moving forward we should not assign this 50 modifier with any add-on code, same like as 51 modifier.
Coming to the next chapter, which is evaluation and management. In this chapter, newly added codes are online digital E&M services, which is a patient initiated inquiry with physician. These codes are classified depending on the time spent by the physician. And coming for the codes, which is 99421 for 5 to 10 minutes, and for 11 to 20 minutes we had assigned the code 422, and for more than 21 minutes we had assigned the code 423. And next, which is BP self-measure devices, and the codes are 99473, which is used for training and educating the patient on the device usage. And coming for the next code, which is 99474, is used for self-measurement of BP readings by the patient. And then next is a remote physiological monitoring treatment. This is a monitoring of patient outside the clinical settings like home or remote areas. The newly added code is 99458. So for each addition, 20 minutes spent by the physician. And coming for the next chapter, which is anesthesia, and there is no changes in 2020 edition.
Coming to the first chapter of surgery, which is nothing but integumentary system 10,000 series. The new course added for fat grafting. Fat grafting is nothing but the fat tissue is removed from other parts of your body, usually from thighs, belly and buttocks, by liposuction, then processed into liquid and injected into the defected areas. These codes are classified according to the location and how much cc of fat injected into the body. Coming to the codes 15771 for the location like trunk, breast, scalp, etc. for 50 cc. Each additional 50 cc will be coded with 15772, and 15773 and 774 are for the anatomical classification like face, eyelids, mouth, neck, etc.
And the next chapter from surgery is musculoskeletal system, which is 20,000 series. So new codes added for needle insertion, which is nothing but dry needling. So where a fine needle inserted into muscle for the relaxation of pain and for improving its functionality. And these codes are classified based upon number of muscles. And coming for the code, which is 20560, we had assigned this code for 1 or 2 muscles, and for 3 or more muscles we had assigned the code 20561. And next codes are drug delivery devices, which means the mixture of antibodies and therapeutic agents inserted into the body through the implantable devices. So codes are classified based upon whether they are coming for inserting of the device or they are coming for removal of the device. If they are coming for insertion of the device, we are checked for the depth, so based upon deep, intramedullary or intra-articular locations.
The next chapter from surgery is nothing but respiratory or cardiovascular system, which is 30,000 series. There is a code changes in pericardiocentesis section. Pericardiocentesis is nothing but puncturing and drainage of fluids from the outer layer of the heart. The code 33016 is for pericardiocentesis including imaging guidance, and 33017 for pericardial drainage with catheter insertion under fluoroscopic or ultrasonic guidance. If they have used CT guidance, then assign the code 33019. While assigning this course, just check for the age of the patient. The next course is from ascending aorta graft. the codes 33858 for ascending aorta graft for aortic dissection and 859 for other than aortic dissection, 33871 for transverse aortic arch graft. The aorta is the largest artery that supplies oxygenated blood throughout the body. And the next code changes from exploration of arteries. New codes added for exploration of arteries not followed by surgical repair. 35702 for upper extremity and 35703 for lower extremities. Next, for endovascular repair of iliac artery. The codes are classified based on the repair associated with aorta iliac artery endograft placement or not associated with aorta iliac artery endograft placement. If it is associated, use 34717, and it is not associated, use 34718.
Coming to the next chapter from surgery, which is digestive system, which is 40,000 series. So new codes added for internal hemorrhoidectomy by transanal humeral dearticulation with image guidance, and the codes we had assigned for this is 46948. And next, which is preperitoneal pelvic packing for hemorrhages with pelvic trauma, we had assigned the code 49013, and for re-exploration with removal of packing means you just assign the code 9014. And next chapter of the surgery, which is the last topic of surgery section, so which is nothing but nervous system. In this, new codes added for lumbar puncture with the guidance. And coming for the codes 62328 for lumbar puncture diagnostic with fluoro or CT guidance. And next code, which is 329 for lumbar puncture therapeutic with fluoro or CT guidance. And next, we have some new codes added for injection and for destruction of various nerve branches. And coming for the last topic of this nervous system, which is eye. So in this, we have new changes in cataract surgery for extracapsular cataract surgery. So new codes added with endoscopic cyclophotocoagulation for both simple as well as complex surgeries. And the codes we had assigned is 66987 and 988.
And next changes is from radiology section, which is 70,000 series. New codes added for double contrast, and the code is 74221. And next, new course added for myocardial imaging using PET with concurrently acquired computer tomography. And codes are classified based on single study or multiple studies. And there are new codes added for myocardial perfusion combined perfusion studies. And the next topic is coming to SPECT. New codes added for SPECT with CT. And codes classified based on single or minimum of two areas. And coming to the next chapter, lab and path, which is nothing but 80,000 series. And the new codes added for different types of drugs in definitive drug assay testing. And the codes added in tier 1 of molecular pathology for cytogenomic neoplasia. And the code should assign is 81277 and 81307 for PALB2 full gene sequencing, 81308 for known familial variant. And from multi-analyte assays, 81522 code added for oncology breast, mRNA, gene expression profiling. And there are too many codes added in proprietary lab analysis.
And our last topic of CPD changes, which is medicine section, which is 90,000 series. And new codes added in vaccine product codes for meningococcal and influenza, which are the codes nothing but 90619 and 90694. And next, which is biofeedback therapies. So new codes for this therapies based upon the time, and the codes are 90912 for 15 minutes. And for each session, 15 minutes of biofeedback therapy, you had assigned the code 90913. And next, which is the new codes for long-term EEG monitoring, which is nothing but electroencephalogram. So these codes are classified based upon time from 2 hours to more than 84 hours of monitoring. This codes, we have a new classification based upon physician work and technical work. And again, this technical work is classified into three types based upon unmonitoring or intermittent services or continuous monitoring. So you can expect one question from the long-term EEG mod, which is a new change in medicine chapter. And next, which is the health and behavior assessments. So these codes are classified based upon whether they're going for individual or group or family, how much time they're spending face-to-face services. And which is the last is nothing but non-physician online digital E&M service. And these codes are classified based upon time. So I check for the time 5 to 10 minutes or 11 to 20 minutes or 21 or more minutes. Coming for the codes, you had assigned from 98972. And these are all the changes in the CPT 2020 book, and hope you got the new updates in all the 2020, and people who are writing exam in 2020, and all the best for your examination.
And do follow us, like, comment and subscribe our channel, and follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter for more updates. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll meet in our next session. Bye bye, take care.